In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to unlock your EasyTouch Smart NFC padlock using a paired NFC smartphone. To activate the lock, press the shackle firmly against the base. The LED light will flash in red, accompanied by an audible buzzer sound. Tap the NFC smart fob at the indicated receiver area. You will hear a buzzer sound and see a green flashing LED light, indicating a successful unlocking of the smart padlock. To release the shackle, pull it against the base. The padlock is now opened. To lock back, simply return the shackle back to the lock position and press down firmly. An audible sound indicates that the lock is now secure.